once again, Irritable Foul Syndrome presents.
Irritable Foul Syndrome Theater presents another tale from the vaults of Octapuss Macabre. And Tickleus Freebird Macabre had saved up $30,000 in nickels and pennies so he could afford to have another two stomachs alongside the floor. The operation itself was to be performed by Misogyny Deuteronomy on the eve of Valentine's Day. And the doctor in charge of the operation was going to be a philanthropist lobster whose claws and legs had been specially trained by the director of the CIA in underwater scuba diving years. Yes, that's right. The operation itself would take place underwater in an above ground swimming pool filled with a mixture of vinegar, molasses, coconut juice, and highly carbonated. The night before the operation, which would be performed with chopsticks, toothpicks, and Q-tips, Antigonus watched with his new girlfriend, Pineapple Priscilla, from the land of grandiose gorillas. He watched on an old print of Woody Joy's. The illustrious attorney, Ernie McCurdy, who months before had his voluminous collection of taxidermy U-Haul to Missouri, told Antigonus that if he wanted to prepare himself for the operation, to watch the movie Jaws, preferably in black and white, on the day following Valentine's Day. And I just want to say that the best we can do, one of the best things we can do is have talents for all different creeds, orientations, romantic natures, and all different minorities and majority groups, and all come together and do.
What happened? Oh, we have to. I don't know if it's going to come back again. It was just about to end. I don't think it's going to. Yes, I.